I'm back right out.
You say you were back right out?
Yep.
Yo, I don't remember where I was. One time I had just got done burning, right? I went back to the crib. And I think my mom was at the casino, right? And I'm pulling in. This is when I was in my other place, so right behind Rite Aid, the old apartment. Bro, tell me why. I'm pulling into, like, essentially where my apartment building is. And I see my mom backing into a parking spot. Oh, no.
I was probably the quickest U-turn you ever did.
Nah, you know how it is, like, it was almost like a horseshoe kind of shape. You know how it had, like, the little, what's it called? The, like, how it had that straight, like, dead end, essentially, to where I was at. But you could, like, there was, like, the parking spots around the outer area. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Yeah, so when I pulled in, I had quickly busted that left turn and went down and parked somewhere else. I think I pulled out and went to, like, Wegmans or something and parked there for, like, a half hour. I'm like, damn, now she home too, so now I can't, like, you know what I mean? I gotta wait for her to go to bed.
Damn, we just probably chilling in the car for a good minute.
I wanted the Euro step. Damn, my fault. I thought I could get it with the Euro. Oh, they trying to leak out now. Alright, bet. I'm locked in, yo. Let me see that. No, nigga, what? Hey, yo, right here. Oh, come on. Damn, I tried hitting him sooner.
Nah, I seen him. I do went up and everything. This nigga. I mean, it's crazy when they thinking they bigger than what they really is. Stuck in the moment, and I ain't got no keys, but money they gon' hit it. Should be like, pops, you really owned it. And that's the dedication I put in. Just yeah, that was definitely true. Yeah, I guess shit.
Same team, man.
here. Uh-oh. Oh, then,
damn, that's me, that's me, that's me. Fuck! Y'all, I'm saving that one.